surprised Iñak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
Makes no sense.
Iñak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny. It was on this plane where Shandy and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shandy looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. Hey, where the fuck are my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Doesn't matter. I'm coming, Johnny. Help! The door won't open!
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Oh, fuck yourself.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John. It wasn't your fault. We left him to die. He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me. I'm coming, Johnny! Fuck. Kinsey, where's Shandy?
I don't know. It's like she's... everywhere.
She better not be hurt.
Oh, this should be entertaining.
What's he doing to me, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey? This is gonna suck. Shandy, no one feels that way.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Wrong, Shandy. Nobody does. Shandy?
What the hell is going on here? Hey, get off me!
Boss, are you there?
Kinsey, shit's getting weird in here.
Hold on. Why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
I'm still working that out myself, but I think I recognize this place. Can you help me find Shandy?
Cut it out!
Who's that?
Stand by, Kinsey.
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun.
Back the fuck up, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
Oh! Use the stun gun.
Long time, Shandi.
That is not Shandi.
People change, Kinsey. Look closer.
No, something's screwed up. Shandi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Come on, Shandi. Let's get you out of here.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
An army of veteran children?
Veteran child? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Remind me to smack you when I'm back on board. I'm still the best.
How are you gonna stop me now?
Everyone I shoot spawns two.
Because they aren't being deleted. Here, I'm acting in a weapon that will remove each one's code. There, the new gun is in.
If this works, no smack when I get back. That has to be embarrassing. If I never see him again, it'll be too soon. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No. This isn't me.
Shandi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandi, let's get out.
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked-out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry. And fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.